Hello, welcome back, Fitness and here, Caffeinated Gaming. Today is not so much gaming, although there is going to be some. Going to see in the background Soulforge, an upcoming CCG from Stoneblade Entertainment, the guys that made Ascension. I did a video before. This is the beta on PC, which really is just an old version of the demo. So this is just going to be in the background. Been trying to concentrate on today, the vlog. This is Getting Healthy Gaming, which it's kind of, I don't know, it's just more for me at this point. If you want to follow along, go for it. These videos will come out weekly. They'll be on Monday. They'll be clearly identified. They will not be mostly about gaming. There'll probably be some gaming in the background and references to gaming, obviously. But for the most part, this is not the point of these videos. So if you want to skip them, go ahead. They'll be easily identified. And if not, then stay tuned. Here we go. So this week is all about the introduction to this topic, and for me, I'm thinking for a second. There we go. Sorry about that. I actually had to think. Maybe I won't be able to play while I'm doing this. But today, it's the intro for it, and for anyone that probably hasn't figured it out, I obviously am not going to be the healthiest person. 2011, in November, is where this kind of started, the concept. And basically what happened was one day my wife we were bored one night, and we were looking on Hulu, and she said, "Hey, look, they have Fat, Sick, Nearly Dead." That's a video where a guy that's kind of frustrated with his life has a bit of a health issue, goes ahead and tries to straighten his life around by doing some juice fasting. Fast forward a couple weeks, I done some juice fasting, and anyone that happens to be real friends with me in this probably knows I definitely drank a lot of soda, and some diet, some regular, I personally don't like either, so I'm not gonna get into that to anyone that actually doesn't seem to care. But I drank a ton of it. At one point, a 2 liter or more a day. Oh, thinking about back that now, it's just awful. Right here, my drug of choice, black coffee. I mean, black, it's right out of the French press, nothing else. But when I did that, before that, I was one of those people that said, "I can never give up pop, I can just hope to control it." Guess what? I've heard that from so many people since then. That was a year and a half ago. I have not drunk pop since then. Maybe if you want to count tonic water. I kind of think of like the national, like Coke, Pepsi, colas, fruit pops. I tend to think of that stuff. That's what I avoid, just because it seemed to me that, you know, it was acting as an addiction. It certainly wasn't something I was enjoying. I didn't feel good drinking that crap. So it's just kind of how it worked for me and what I avoid now. Fast forward a few months, I had been juice fasting. That was in November, so through the holidays. I'd done it off and on all holiday long, including having family in town. Kept it up in January, February. By the end of February, I had dropped like 65 pounds in that time. Still definitely overweight and probably quite a bit more to go, but after that I slowed down. It was my birthday, and I don't know if you know about this, but if you sign up on people's websites, you get lots of free crap on your birthday, and that was in April. Then we kind of, this was 2012 now, May, June. While we were in June, we went to my wife's brother's wedding, and we were out of town for 2 weeks, didn't take care of things so much then. Come back, kind of hit the gym, do a little bit of work in July, then go to August. Okay, now we're at Gen Con, and I eat like crap at Gen Con because I'm going to nice restaurants with my friends, hanging out, drinking, all that stuff. Overall, though, I basically fell off the wagon. I never started drinking pop again, but I certainly stopped losing, and I slowly regained some of it. Time to refocus. This is what this video series is going to be about. I had my most success with juicing. Just do that. So I'm going to go back to doing that. But juice fasting, which is how it works, is rugged. It is rough. It is not for the faint of heart. It is a hardcore diet. It is not something you just do because you're bored. And my plan for it is I'm going to start a juice fast next week. I wanted to show video of my setup. I do have a Breville juicer, which, hey, a lot of viewers are from Australia because I'm playing Infinity Wars. And Breville, obviously made out of Australia. You're not killing my dragon, by the way. Oh, it's only moves one. Damn it. And what I'll do is I'll end up having, while I'm fasting, 2 quarts of vegetable juice. It is, for proportions, 80% veg, 20% fruit. My veg is usually lots of greens. So, spinach, kale, cabbage, because it's cheap and budget's been tight lately. I'm trying to think of anything else greens that I don't hate. Lettuces, that kind of stuff. Fruit, usually apples, occasionally some other stuff. Apples are just, we have a grocery store here called Sprouts, has good selection, so that's what usually what I go for. And then other things rounded out, like carrots, celery. It basically depends what I'm looking for. And when I'm fasting, you have to drink a lot because you're not taking any other calories. I do take lots of multivitamins, and I'm taking fasts probably 4 or 5 pints of this juice a day. It's a lot. 4 if I'm gonna snack. Snacking is raw fruit only. That is a really rough thing, and also it's the way I give up pop. You have to give up caffeine, or you almost have to give up caffeine while you're fasting. Caffeine will spike your metabolism, spike your heart rate, make you hungry. You'll get hungry. You won't be able to maintain it. That was just the hardest part for me, I thought. I'm going to level you up. That's basically what happened. Last time I gave up caffeine for the week, miserable. Worst headache ever. Oh, man. But when I got through the fast, I basically waited till the headache was gone. And then I started drinking coffee a little bit at a time. Now I just don't even think about it. I don't drink any caffeine at all. Or I don't drink pop at all anymore. Which, very thankful for. Trying to think, after all of that was said and done, ooh boy, I think I'll do like that. Sorry, I keep getting distracted here because I'm actually trying to play a little bit. But after all of the crap that went down last year, I'm gonna do it again. And it's, for me, it's personally not worth doing it for just a little while. I actually want to go for a full fast. So the first thing I'm going to do is, this week, this is actually what I wanted to film, but all I have is my camera phone, which, I mean, it works, but my last time I tried that, it was too hard to hold it steady, so it didn't work out too great. Keep my dragon alive. So what I'm going to do this week is a detox, although it's not really the goal of detoxing, it's more of a prep. I am taking a pint of kombucha. Kombucha is fermented tea. It's actually sweet tea because you got to give your bacteria something to eat. And this is homemade. This is not store-bought stuff. We actually went and got a SCOBY from someone that's made their own, which the SCOBY is the starter. You put it into a glass container, you put your tea into a glass container, make sure your tea is chilled or cool because it cannot be hot, you'll kill your bacteria, and you cover it with a towel and you let it sit for up to a week, and when you're done, store-bought kombucha tastes like vinegar, basically, is the best I can say. It's not pleasant stuff, but it helps with digestion, yeah, that's how I'll say it. It'll clear you out, yeah. Oh, crap. That was a mistake. So I'm going to be having a pint of that a week, which is kind of a lot. You do 6 damage, right? I forgot that it would do that. On top of that, I will be eating lots of watermelon. Watermelon is also a cleaner, if you will. I wanted to post video of showing this, and not me eating it, but just showing what I'm going to be taking in. And then the third one is going to be vegetable juice, not a full-on fast, just a couple of, just about a pint a day. That takes care of you. And I'll throw you in play. So that's pretty much my plan for the week. It is going to be a long week, and these videos will be just Monday. It'll be my plans for next week, how things worked last week. I'm probably looking at trying to do some more gym work. I used to hit the gym 3 or 4 times a week while I was losing before, alternating between lifting weights, doing aerobic. I have Achilles tendonitis in my left Achilles from an injury from slipping and falling in school. So I've been trying to heal that. I don't know how well it's going to work, how well it's worked, but what I'll probably mean is I'll probably end up staying on the elliptical, which is what I did last time. And then after that, let's see. That should do you. Alright, he was at 17, I just hit him for 32, but whatever. There we go, now you're dead. And then, after all this week is going to go on, I'm going to basically say how things went. Probably won't post numbers for weight loss, because honestly, I obsessed about numbers last time. I'm going to wait until I start fasting. This week, I'm not trying to lose. I'm trying to prepare my body. It's the detox is all about prep. I'm not trying to give up all the bad foods. I'm not trying to give up any food. Like, heck, this week I'm going to a friend's house. We're going to have some fettuccine. But, hell, I'm bringing some salad, because I need greenery. And then next week I'll post how I did, and if you want to come along for the journey, you're welcome to it. If you want to post anything encouraging, cool. If you want to post anything discouraging, it's YouTube. I can ignore that. I'm not Total Biscuit. I don't obsess too much about comments, although a little bit. That's pretty much my plan. That's what these videos are going to be like. I will try to include live video. I have a camera phone. That's the best I can do. It's HD. It's a Droid Razer HD. But I was looking for some way to prop it and hold it steady, and I couldn't find it this weekend when I was looking at the store. So if anyone has any idea, let me know. I want to include that. I want to show, you know, how I'm doing. Because actually I was going to do a reveal today, because I'm obviously going to be at Gen Con. I've mentioned it a few hundred times. And I do want people, if they see me, to come up and say hi. Maybe, wait, I just realized the computer won. I thought I had won. Why did he not take damage when I was... Whatever. It's beta. Beta is beta. But I didn't want to do that, but I didn't have an option. And the last time I did video with my phone, it didn't turn out so well. It was really jerky. So that's pretty much going to be. It's going to be Mondays. It will be Identifier. It'll be Getting Healthy Gaming. And hopefully it'll have real video, not game video. And if you are only here for the gaming content, skip it. Mondays only. It'll be titled. If you want, watch, let me know. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. And bye.